નમસ્કાર, હું આદર્શ છું. વેલકમ ટુ આદર્શ એજ્યુકેશન સોસાયટી. હેલો સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, વેલકમ ટુ પાર્ટ 3 ઓફ ચેપ્ટર 8, મેપિંગ યોર વે ઓફ સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ 5th મેથેમેટિક્સ. ઇન ધી લાસ્ટ પાર્ટ વી ડિસ્કસ્ડ અબાઉટ ધી વેઇટિંગ ફોર પરેડ, which is available on the page number 115 and 16, isn't it? A few things we discussed about. Let's see once again so that you can recover there. So, be on the page number 115 and keep a sharpened pencil also with you. Let's start from the page number 115. While waiting for the parade, Kancha and some of his friends wonder where this parade ends. Kancha is carrying a newspaper in which the route of the parade written. Now, the route of the parade, you can see in your page number that it is from Vijay Chowk. Now, trace this thing on in your textbook also. You can see from Vijay Chowk it is to the Rajpath, then India Gate, then Tilak Mark, then Bahadur Shah Zafar, that is B.S. Zafar Road, and then after Subhas Road, and the end is the Red Fort. Okay, so last time we have seen also, and let me show you once again. You can see here there is a here you can see there is a Vijay Chowk somewhere over here, and this is the Rajpath. This is the Rajpath to the India Gate. From here you can see this is Tilak Mark. From there you can see this is Bahadur Shah Zafar Road, this is Subhas Road, and here you can see Red Fort. So this is the route of the parade. Now, come on the page number 116, on which, see, that is India Gate, and this is Rashtrapati Bhavan. See, actually those students are talking in between, looking into the newspaper, okay, and there the map is available. So, one of the students told that, hey, see there, that is India Gate, and this is Rashtrapati Bhavan. Then another student, my mother told me it is 2 kilometers from Vijay Chowk to India Gate. Now trace Vijay Chowk to India Gate, it is 2 kilometers. Now next, and the long road between these is Rajpath, on this map it is about 4 centimeters. So 4 centimeters on the map is the same as 2 kilometers on the ground. Now how you can come to know that is 4 kilometers? It is written over here that in the map you can see scale where written is 2 centimeters is equal to 1 kilometer. So wherever you can see 2 centimeters, you will find it is a 1 kilometer. Then another student told that, let's guess how many kilometers long Rajpath is. You are right. See, it is written at the bottom of this map. Scale 2 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. So first of all, to find out how many kilometers Rajpath is, then what you will have to do? You will have to go for the map, and then after, with the help of the scale, you should go for the Rajpath and find out how many centimeters are there of Rajpath, and you will find, see, Rajpath is from Vijay Chowk to India Gate, it is 2 kilometers. Then there should be 4 centimeters should be there. Why? Because 2 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. So 4 centimeter is equal to 2 kilometer, isn't it? So like that you can find out. Now let's discuss these questions in which it is written there. See, in last part we discussed this, that is why we will start from here itself. Look at the map carefully and find out which of these is the longest road. Now there are three roads are there. B.S. Zafar Marg, Subhash Marg and Tilak Marg. Now what we have to do? We want to find out the longest road from these three. That is B.S. Zafar. For that what you will have to do? You will go to map this. Now find out first of all B.S. Zafar road. Now see, B.S. Zafar road is somewhere over here, isn't it? So you will have to map this one and find out how many centimeter is there. Then after, the next one is Subhash Marg. So for Subhash Marg also you should find out with the help of the this scale. And see, Subhash Marg is not a straight road. You can see Subhash Marg is not a straight road. For that what you should do? You should keep a string with you and then put the string on this one. Put the string on this one. Then after, measure the string, the length of the string. That is where, in that way also you can find out the size or the distance of the road. Okay, the scale of the road. How many kilometers the road is long, long road. Then after, find out Tilak Marg. Now Tilak Marg is somewhere over here, isn't it? So from here you should find out from here to here and put a scale somewhere over here, and you will be able to find out the length of the road. And from this the answer is Tilak Marg. Why? Because Tilak Marg is the longest road in between B.S. Zafar Marg, Subhash Marg and Tilak Marg. And the next question is, If Rubia is 'Jama Masjid to join the parade. Guess about how far she will have to walk.' Now we want to find out Rubia is coming from where? 'Jama Masjid.' Okay, and for that to join the parade, now find first of all look there in the map, there where is the 'Jama Masjid' in which, in that, see here you can see there is a 'Jama Masjid' here somewhere over here, there is a 'Jama Masjid.' Okay, and from 'Jama Masjid, if she can come to the Subhash Road, if she could come to the Subhash Road, then she can join the parade. So find out the distance in between 'Jama Masjid and Subhash Road, so that she can see the parade, watch the parade. Now for that you have to find out the distance between 'Jama Marg and the Subhash Road and put the scale over here. You will find that it is around 1 centimeter. It is about 1 centimeter. Now we know that 1 centimeter is equal 2 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer, isn't it? Now it is around 1 centimeter. Sorry, 2 centimeter it is. Let's see once again. Let's find out. It is around more than 1 centimeter. It is more than 1 centimeter, about 2 centimeter. That is why we can say she will have to walk about 1 kilometer. Why? Because the distance between 'Jama Masjid and the Subhash Road is around 2 centimeter. And that is why we can say she will have to walk about 1 kilometer. Now the next one is, the total route of the parade is about how long? The total route of the parade is about how long? There are three options also there. 3 kilometers, 16 kilometers, 25 km and 8 km. Four options are there. For that, first of all, you will have to go for map the total route. And this total route, you will find it will be around 16 kilometers. You will find it is around 16 kilometers. You can, if you cannot map from this scale, then what you should do? Take a string, put this string on this road, and like that, trace the complete road. Okay, complete parade mark, and up to here. Then you will find it is total around 16 kilometers. Now we have four options are there. 3 kilometers, sorry, above around 3 centimeters. This one is around 16 centimeters. Now 16 centimeters, that is what we have. 3 kilometers, 16 kilometers, 25 kilometers, and 8 kilometers. Now 2 centimeters is equal to 2 centimeters is equal to 1 kilometer. 2 centimeters is equal to 1 kilometer. Therefore, 16 centimeters is equal to how many? For that, you will have to go 16 multiplied by 1 divided by 2. This is 8 kilometers. So that you will come to know the total route of the parade is about 8 kilometers. So our answer should be 8 kilometers. This way we can map the road. Okay, by this time we are ending this part and go for this exercise with yourself. Map, trace the road, as well as go for how long each road are there, and watch this video 2 to 3 times so that you can understand. We will meet you in the next part. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. Take care of yourselves, and we'll meet you in the next session. Thank you.